is the tale of a young woman, better than the circumstances.
So many
of what do you wish to write? Of the heart. Do you know it? Not all of it. Time you will.
Will all your stories have happy endings?
My characters will have, after a little bit of trouble, all that they desire.
I just don't understand why you think you need my permission if you say I barely look at him.
Because it's the way you barely look at him.
I know what I'm watching, and it's more than two people who have merely met before. What you're seeing is the past.
If I should ever fall in love, it would not be with a man like him. My dear girl, you cannot determine who you fall in love with.
He can never forgive me. He condemns me still for the past and is becoming now quite attached to another.
I imagined myself indifferent when I was only angry and resentful. Too late, I began to understand myself and her.
This love is good, this love is bad, this love is a light back from the dead. These hands and the legs help turn the strangers to our perfection. It isn't peculiar at all.
And I do it. In one respect, he is the object of my envy.
I will hear anything you want about anyone, and I will tell you exactly what I think as your friend.
As a friend, Emma, that I fear is a word. Tell me, Emma, have I no chance of ever succeeding?
If, however, your feelings have changed, I would have to tell you. You have bewitched me, body, soul, and I never wish to be parted from. I'm half agony, half hope. Unjust I may have been. Weak and resentful I have been, but never inconstant. I have loved none but you.